Sometimes I might feel like throwing them on, but the majority of the time I don't feel like using skins. I should have got maybe Aegis here. Aegis would have been pretty good. Don't know if it would have been better. Yeah, I like that Chiron skin. I don't like the Huyi skin. I like the I don't know which one it is, but you know what I'm talking about. The Huyi skin with the metal armor stuff. Iron Crow, that is it. Alright, there we go. I don't know if Tina was that. That was definitely a bead dashing. Of course he's jumping here, or not. Interesting. I could have moved up there and to guarantee the hit on Huyi, but I thought it was going to be kind of dumb. Athena hasn't done anything yet. Nice. Oh, feel bad. Try to hit Huyi with this one. Nice. Now, we could be getting ganked. I think we are, based off of Athena's positioning right here. She was positioning like really aggressive, but that could have been just because the wave was behind her. Not bad too. Yeah. I'm just saving my Tyrion in case she dashes in so I can just proc and then hit her. Which she's not. I don't think we can invade pigs. Most likely we can. I assume that the mid laner and jungler are rotating over. Oh, there. Let me get both of them. Nice. Oh god, that was bad. I'm gonna buy like one. I'm insane. Oh, that was bad. played that really well. Yo, welcome back, SlickSim. Thanks so much for the 14-month resub. And then I got first. Nice. I mean, the squander just wrecking. Well, I'll see if I can farm out 500 more gold. It's pretty risky and stupid. But yo, welcome to the fish tank, ingenious idiot. Thanks so much for the sub, man. Nice, good poke up with them. So, I don't really want to use any mana on this. If I use mana on this, I want to be able to clear the waves safely. I'm just gonna auto attack it. No, she couldn't have procced my beads. If I was like any danger at tower, I would have just procced my 3 before she dashed. That would have been safe. And I wouldn't be beadsing on their tower anyways. But I got a few more last hits in lane. I could back an instantly by do more, but instead I have to wait a little bit. I'm sure they're taking that siege game extremely serious, Sergeant Lemon. Hey, Squirrel Industries. Mutz is right, so we're safe. No. They can autonomy into a decent amount of damage there, so I just went in proc my 3. Their pick should be down. Rocked my 2. Yeah. Oh yeah. We should be fine, I think. If it's just Agni, they can't kill us. Unless I have a really bad 3 timing. Yeah, Agni's here. Good zone by Nuwa. Because of that Nuwa zone, he took his, took the 2 to the face. I just want a lot. He's like, he's babysitting me in lane. And then he's just giving me all assets. I don't really care that he's babysitting me now. I mean, I think that's like the best way to play Gwan, because I don't think he's gonna do too much on the map right now. Oh, you're fine, Lemon. I'm about to burst him. That was really unfortunate timing. That's the first 2 he's jumped the entire game. Dang, feels bad, man. So pretty much because he hasn't jumped any two this game, I figured I could have, I can push him. Maybe still send him off the wave a little bit. Because he hasn't jumped any two this game, I figured I could tier them and then, oh god, I'm an idiot. Oh god, I'm dead. I'm not dead. I should have so been dead there. Or like, at least had to burn my beads or do anything. I was just so relaxed, talking to stream. Yeah, they were like really scared of me right there for like no reason. They could have pressured me really hard. I would have had to use my 3 and possibly B's if he Humbots ulted and like Agni Bombed at the proper times. But then they just didn't do anything to me. Maybe they thought that I had help like right behind me. So they didn't want to use that? I don't know. Yo, thanks so much for the $15 donation, ingenious idiot. Sextang is back. Dude, have you done Bera ST in chat yet? I don't know what's wrong with the right side of the X though. It looks really weird. Yeah, I'm just able to like farm pretty freely now. They haven't pressured me at all, they? I guess they might take picks here. It's not really too relevant than taking picks. Like, too relevant for me, I guess. Just poke her a little bit. Yeah, my team was able to take, like, proper... I'm not gonna use an ability on the wave, so I can rotate here. She dashed in, so she's dead. We can try gold here. I don't know if it'll work. Wow, that's actually good. Yeah. I'm not really good at that. We can still fight though. That was a good jump. He creeping cursed him? Yeah, we didn't really have like any secure there besides Nuon minions and kind of like my 2 and ult, but that's not really the greatest secure. It's kind of like, it's all at the same time, but not. Oops. She might stop my back with a reach. Yep. Jerk. Jerk. You're gonna taunt the wave and then hit me. Definitely gonna buy Aegis this game. Yeah, that was just pretty unfortunate that Bologna was there. I mean, we could have like spanned retreat, but if I took time to spam retreat, she could have just ulted in on top of Gold Fury. So then we would have been like awkwardly like retreating but still trying to secure gold. So pretty much we just had to like pray that we got it. Oops. Oh, I got this. Come here, one. I was thinking about buying Tel'Kaine this game for some reason. I don't think it'd be too good, because I'm not really auto-attacking too much in these fights. Dang, that was kind of unfortunate. It's just Huyi over here right now. I'm just gonna poke a little bit. Nice. Aw, oh, she just timed the auto that was gonna kill. That was bad, man. gets harder. That was sick too by me. I'm just gonna go straight into a rod. Yeah, the nerf on 3 is gonna hurt a lot because you can't peel as easily. Like right now Sol has pretty good peel for like her carries with her 3. But because they're taking the sun off, it's like only damage to peel. Kind of baited himself into that by doing damage to me. He felt like way too confident. He was running all the way back. I hit him. I'm just gonna not turn around. He keeps coming up to me. He should be right behind me. I'm gonna jump this way. Or not. The Huyu's played like everything like several different ways. Like sometimes he goes like super aggressive, and then other times he's like super passive. Oh, feels bad, man. Can't he just TP again? Or not? Did that feel when you didn't buy pin yet? And you're just like auto attacking him for like 75. Alright, time to back for real. I have 600 magical power red buff. I auto him nearly as much as he autos me. Freaking walked into it. Oh my god. Feels bad, man. Oh my god. Feels bad, man. What? He has breastplate? That's why his stun was back up? I didn't do anything in that fight. I hurt, blown in. Athena a little bit, and besides that, Athena, Ragnar was on me the entire foot. I can't believe he had breastplate, man. I thought it had a long time before his son came back up. It could have. Yeah, I could have done a lot more of that fight if I just like came back. But I want to be ballsy and chase down the agony and everything. Why doesn't Nua have ult after he killed three people? Why? Why? What's she holding it for? What's she holding it for? Oh no, we missed our secure. I think he stole it. Nice. Lost the Gold Fury. Oh yeah. Yo, welcome back, Tipsy Nomad. Thanks so much for your sub, man. I have a feeling we're gonna lose this game. We were winning so hard earlier, and now we're just not. Are they doing fire? Yo, welcome back, Limigail. Thanks so much for your sub, man. Maybe I'll just like. I think they're on fire? No, they're not. Okay. Oh no, you're gonna dash at me. Or not. Or taunt, or do nothing. Let's go. You guys have the feeling we're gonna lose this game? Just like that gut feeling, where you're just like... You know what I'm talking about? When your Nuwa holds all the entire team fight. And doesn't pressure at all with it until you die. Take it some stacks. Be in trouble. I don't think so. Oh, there we go. Wow. Oh yeah, fight together. Do you want to earn auto attacks on the Phoenix? Let's go. It could be from the fans next to me. Why is this game so close? Oh yeah, because I haven't got a gold fury. much engage. Oh, you done goofed. Yeah, Kiyu is super nice in person.